Well, I'm still up on this cliff, and I decided some of this erythronium's in pretty good shape. Even though they got dry flowers, you can see right here I'm pressing this one, this specimen, right on the side here of the limestone cliffs. And that was a canyon wren in the background. This is 3112. Okay, I think I better get this in and go exploring some more. See you later.